Hi ladies, I'm going to show you how to do diamond gradient nails. So I've cured two coats of Lovey Dovey on my nail stick, and I've got two daubs of color down here, Beauty Queen and Lovey Dovey. So you're going to take a dot of Beauty Queen and mix it into the Lovey Dovey to give it a soft pink. And then you're going to take your dotting tool and some of that polish and make a crown. You'll leave a little bit of white at the base and then start drawing in a zigzag pattern with that light soft pink. And what you're going to do is make a crown. So once you've done the zigzags, you can fill in just like I'm going to do, just below, or you can also draw a line below the bottom points to make it a full crown and then fill it in. Once you've done that, give it a flash cure and add another dot of Beauty Queen to the lighter base. And continue. So you're going to do zigzag pattern. It's going to be a cute ombre diamond pattern. So once you've done that, again, you're going to fill in your crown. And you'll continue to do this all the way up to the top of your nail. And you're going to flash cure in between each new color. So flash cure is like 10-15 seconds just to set the color so you don't wreck it. All right, so now I'm going to take Beauty Queen only and do the very tip. And then I will have ombre all the way up the nail. So now go ahead and give it a full cure. And then you can leave as is or apply a coat of Clearly Frisky to help with the texture. I can't wait to see what colors you choose to ombre with. Thanks for watching.